Welcome back to Film Gob, everyone. It's Shaker here, and it's time for a quick review of Alita Battle Angel. If you want to keep up to date what movies I'm watching and reviewing, follow me on letterboxd.com/filmgob. They usually go up there early, and then I do a video review. So let's get into it. Several centuries in the future, the abandoned Alita is found in the scrapyard of Iron City by Ido, a compassionate cyber doctor who takes the unconscious cyborg to his clinic. When Alita awakens, she has no memory of who she is or any recognition of the world she finds herself in. As Alita learns to navigate her new life and the treacherous streets of Iron City, Ido tries to shield her from her mysterious past. Directed by Robert Rodriguez and produced by James Cameron, Alita Battle Angel is every bit the visual spectacle you'd expect from this film adaptation of the popular manga series. The beautiful detail and movement of these CGI rendered androids is the best visual effects I've seen in some time. From the intricate design of Alita's body to the jagged, wrecked armour of villainous bounty hunters, the jaw-dropping effects of Iron City and its inhabitants are the star of the show. A number of flashback scenes quickly gloss over the backstory to Alita and supporting characters. As I've never read the manga series, I can't be sure if these were missed opportunities to tell a greater story. Whatever the film lacks in plot, which results in a bumpy third act, it makes up in world-building and memorable actions such as the hilarious bar fight. Even the motorball scenes weren't as messy as I had feared, and actually impressed with the camera zooming into the characters' facial expressions throughout the frenetic mayhem and brilliant sound design. Rose Salazar delivers a performance as naive and courageous as you'd expect when playing the android Alita. How much of her charm is down to the actress or the CGI animation is a tough riddle to crack. The rest of the cast includes the fatherly Dr. Ido, played by Christoph Waltz, while both Jennifer Connelly's Shireen and Mahershala Ali's Vector lack any real depth. Ed Skrein shines as the bounty hunter Zapan. There are also cameos from Isa Gonzalez and Rodriguez regulars Jeff Fahey and Michelle Rodriguez. In my opinion, Kian Johnson as Hugo was a weak point among the cast, and a poor choice as a love interest for Rose Salazar. Alita Battle Angel, for the most part, is an engaging sci-fi epic that will dazzle you despite its unsatisfying conclusion. So I will give this movie a 3.5 out of 5. So let me know in the comments below what you thought about Alita Battle Angel. Click that like button, share, subscribe, and click that notification bell so you know when I upload a new video. Until next time, I'm Shekhar, and I will catch you later.